mentality, I learned from Coach Curry, you gotta be physical. Be physical to fear you. When they fear you, that's just a great advantage for you. So don't go down with the first hit, maybe the second. If you can stay up between five tackles, you know they're afraid now at this point. And they're gonna start, you know, coming up all slow and dragging, and you're still coming up physically. So it puts fear in their minds.